top 10 cutest African animals. Number 10, rain frog. This isn't an angry avocado. It's the black rain frog, the cutest frog you'll ever see. But hold on, because there are more than 18 different species of rain frogs, like the desert rain frog. And when these little guys feel threatened, they puff up their bodies and emit a loud, high-pitched squeak to warn off potential predators. These grumpy-faced amphibians have chunky round bodies and short, stubby legs, making them look like tiny balls with arms and legs. And this makes them terrible at swimming and jumping. However, they are extraordinarily good at burrowing and using their hind feet to dig backward. Throughout the year, they make their homes inside and around their burrows, where they also lay their eggs. And when the rain falls, these adorable amphibians emerge from their underground hideaways to hunt for food. This behavior is why they're named rain frogs. After satisfying their hunger with insects, they return to the safety of their burrows until the next rainy night arrives. Number 9. Okapi. Have you ever seen this animal? It's like a zebra and a giraffe decided to have a baby. Say hello to the Okapi, a real-life jungle mystery of the Democratic Republic of the Congo. This creature is unlike anything you've seen before. Although the Okapi's striped markings may remind you of a zebra, it's actually more closely related to the giraffe and shares some unique traits, such as the ossicones on its head and its long bluish-black prehensile tongue. This remarkable tongue is a versatile tool used not only for stripping leaves from branches, but also to wash their eyelids and even clean out their ears. While giraffes prefer open habitats, okapis thrive in dense rainforests, and their stripes help them blend into shadows and sunlight. But here's the twist. Okapi stripes have another surprising job. Those stripes are also referred to as follow me stripes because they help baby okapis see and follow their mothers through the vegetation. Plus, since each okapi has a unique stripe pattern, they can also use them to identify one another. Number 8, aardvark. Meet the creature that looks like a blend of different animals, the aardvark. With a unique blend of features, including a long snout and sturdy claws, it is a master digger, crafting burrows crucial for its survival that serve as secure shelters where they spend their days and raise their young. Armed with a sensitive nose, aardvarks embark on nightly feasts, devouring up to an astonishing 50,000 ants and termites using their extraordinary 30-centimeter tongue that's not only long, but extra thick, safeguarding them from the bites of their insect prey. As dawn approaches, the aardvarks return to the sanctity of their burrows, structures they tirelessly dig and maintain. They play a crucial role for other animals in the savanna, serving as underground sanctuaries for a variety of species, from African wild dogs to porcupines and hyenas. Aardvarks unintentionally act as ecosystem engineers, and their abandoned burrows become a lifeline during wildfires, offering shelter and safety for a variety of wildlife. Number 7. African Civet. Think you've seen it all when it comes to African wildlife? Well, think again. Meet the African Civet, a creature with more mysteries than meets the eye. This sleek, cat-like mammal boasts a unique coloration. Black and white blotches cover its pelage, while distinctive black bands around its eyes bear a striking resemblance to the raccoon. But here's the kicker. Their stunning appearance isn't just for show. It's a survival tactic, crucial for blending seamlessly into the darkness. However, these creatures aren't just masters of disguise. They're expert climbers, gracefully navigating both trees and land with sharp claws and calculated precision. But wait, there's more. Ever heard of civet coffee? These little critters are its secret ingredient. They seek out the ripest coffee berries, munch on them, and then, through their digestive magic, produce some of the world's most sought-after coffee beans. Renowned for their unique flavor and smooth richness, courtesy of our furry friends, the African civets. Number 6, hammer-headed bat. Have you ever seen this creature? Meet the hammer-headed bat, one of the biggest bats in the world. You might wonder, why this peculiar shape? The exaggerated hammer-shaped head of these bats is primarily used for echolocation and also plays a role in communication among members of their species, particularly during social interactions or attracting potential mates. But wait, there's more to this extraordinary creature. Not only does it possess a remarkable head, but it also boasts an impressive massive wingspan of up to a meter, making it the largest bat species in Africa. Now, here's where it gets truly intriguing. While many bats primarily feed on insects, the hammer-headed bat has a taste for something sweeter, fruits. And its anatomy is finely tuned to suit this fruity diet. Their tongue is no exception. Not only does it taste, but it also acts as a straw. These little bumps on their tongue face backward, which allows for the hammer-headed bat to easily suck out the juices from their favorite fruit. Number 5. Sifaka Lemurs. They're literally defying gravity with every jump. But why do they move the way they do? These incredible creatures are the Sifaka lemurs, native to the unique landscapes of Madagascar. They have developed a distinctive physique to match their arboreal lifestyle. Their upright posture and disproportionately long legs are built for swinging through the branches with unmatched agility and precision. However, their short arms, while ideal for reaching from branch to branch, make walking on all fours nearly impossible. When the distance between trees pair too far apart to be reached, they descend to the ground. Here they adopt a unique two-legged hopping, mirroring the sideways leaps they employ in the canopy, seamlessly transitioning between their arboreal and terrestrial habitats. Each sideways bound powers the next, while their outstretched arms serving as stabilizers, ensuring agility and speed as they swiftly navigate their surroundings, evading potential predators. Number 4. Bat-eared fox. Ready to meet one of the cutest critters that's stealing hearts? Say hello to the bat-eared fox. These little wonders might not be as well known as some of their larger cousins, but trust me, they've got a bag full of tricks that'll leave you spellbound. Now, here's where things get really interesting. You might think of foxes as meat lovers, chasing down big game, but not these foxes. They've got a taste for the unconventional. Lizards, tiny bugs, and even dangerous scorpions are their gourmet delights. As you can see, the bat-eared fox has developed just the tool it needs to find these creatures, its oversized long ears, sensitive enough to detect the slightest movements underground and stay one step ahead of lurking predators. But where do these feisty foragers call home? In the vibrant landscapes of East and Southern Africa, where the short grass plains offer abundant hunting grounds. From evading predators to scavenging for food, every day poses a test of their resilience and ingenuity. Number 3. Hyrax. Did you know that despite its small size, the hyrax shares a surprising genetic connection with elephants and manatees? That's right. Hyraxes often go unnoticed by many people. However, these small creatures play a significant role in their ecosystem. Found in various habitats across Africa and the Middle East, the hyrax is a master of adaptation, able to thrive in rocky outcrops, savannas, and even urban areas. One of the most notable features of the hyrax is its social behavior. These creatures are highly gregarious, often living in colonies comprised of several individuals. Within these tight-knit communities, hyraxes engage in a variety of social interactions, and despite its small size, they are capable of producing surprisingly loud and complex calls, which it uses for communication within its colony. These calls can range from soft chirps and whistles to loud, piercing shrieks, serving as a means of warning of danger, establishing territory, or attracting mates. Number 2. Dwarf Mongoose. Did you know that the dwarf mongoose is the smallest carnivore in Africa? These critters live in groups of 8 to 30 individuals, and you will often find these energetic animals playing and grooming one another or searching for tasty insects to eat. Despite their diminutive size, dwarf mongooses are known to take on predators much larger than themselves. However, with birds of prey and snakes lurking as their main threats, the alpha male is always vigilant. Perched atop termite mounds, he keeps watch over the territory. But what's truly remarkable is their symbiotic relationship with the hornbill. When the dwarf mongoose pack goes out hunting, the hornbill follows them and catches any insects that they disturb. In return, the hornbill warns the mongoose if any predators approach by calling really loudly. The mongooses will wait for the hornbill before they go out hunting in the morning. And if the mongooses have slept in late, the hornbill will sometimes wake them up by calling or tapping outside of their den. Number 1. Meerkat. Why do they stand up like that? Meerkats are known for living in underground burrows. These burrows, which they dig themselves, provide shelter and protection from predators, extreme temperatures, and harsh weather conditions. Apart from that, they spend a significant amount of time in their burrows for resting, grooming, and raising their young. However, they also venture out to forage for food. And as residents of the African savanna, meerkats face constant threats from predators lurking in the tall grasses. That's when standing on their hind legs becomes absolutely vital, as it provides them with a better vantage point to scan the horizon for danger. This vigilance is crucial for their safety and that of their group, illustrating their keen awareness and adaptability in the wild. But it's not just about watching out for danger. Meerkats are also social creatures, living in tight-knit groups known as mobs or gangs. Within these groups, each member plays a specific role, with one acting as a sentinel, keeping watch while the others forage for food. Which creature did you like the most? Let us know in the comments section below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn the notification on so you won't miss any upcoming videos. See you next time!